Hello, my friend. Welcome to TubeU channel. I'm Henry. Today, I will tell you how to make a simple reciprocating linear accessory. It will convert a rotational movement to linear movement. The moving direction is parallel with the shaft. Stick around. Let's start. I have checked the internet that how to convert a rotational movement to linear movement. Usually, the linear movement direction is perpendicular to the motor shaft. This makes the whole accessory large. I use a simple and a new design idea to change the rotational movement to a linear direction. Open Fusion 360. Select the top view for the sketch design plane. Draw several curves that connect together. Adjust them carefully. Finish sketch. Select a plane perpendicular with the curved sketch plane. Draw a circle in the center. Finish sketch. In the surface submenu, extend the circle to be a surface. Edit the sketch again. Use the projector to surface. Use circle surface as faces. Use curves as curves. Use a long vector as projector type. Select the axis that projects the curves to the surface, like Z-axis as projector direction. Click OK to finish the sketch. Now the curves are projected to the surface. Finish sketch. Draw a small circle perpendicular to the start point of the curves. Finish sketch. Use sweep function to create a tube that along the curve. Select the circle as a profile. Select the project curve as the path. Select other parameters as well. Create the curved tube. Create a large tube that the linear diameter is in the center of the curved tube. Subtract the curved tube. The main reciprocating part is finished. Add an outer shaft that has two holes that can pass through 4mm steel bores. Add an inner shaft that restricts the steel bores move back to the tube. These steel bores will move along with the tube when the outer shaft rotates. If we fix the shear that only can move linearly, when the inner part rotates, the shear will move linearly left and right, and a mini DC 130 motor as the driving force. Now, we change the rotation movement to linear movement. The moving direction is parallel with the motor shaft. This will save a lot of space. Print them all. Construct them all together. Let's check if it will work or not. One rotation, the reciprocating shaft moves left and right once. The direction of the movement is 6mm. It works very well. If you have seen the video here, please do me a favor. Subscribe to my channel and click the small bell, so you will not miss the update. TubeU channel is waiting for you.